And when you mentioned about Winko Walter Marshall, I was feeling very nostalgic. He is no more. His death anniversary, we are preparing in July 3rd. I still remember the date. I'm preparing a special mail on that day. Now, I used to meet him very regularly, the RSI, and after a few round of drinks, I used to tell him, I said, sir, so many navigators are here in Pune, because Pune was the first squadron of Canberras landed in, it was in Pune. Then it moved to Agra. And lots of people are settled, lots of our ex veterans are settled there. I said, why don't we have a get together? And he said, yes, yes, Conrad, we'll do it. And, you know, but somehow I thought about it more seriously, and that's how I got him. And we brought a group of people together. And in 2006, March, we had the first Canberra, not by a squadron this time, run by veterans, at which we had three chiefs. Who were our guests, Bandar Tyagi's, Air Chief Tyagi, Air Chief Krishnaswamy, and Air Chief Mulgaonkar. And after that, everybody forgot about it, but I thought, no, we should do something to have something lasting. Others were not in favor of it, maybe they had other interests, they were all involved. I was jobless, I was doing nothing, I was just hanging around, honestly. I had all the time at my opportunity to do all these things. So that's how I started this association.
You also got the Marshal of the Air Force to visit one of your Canberra nights. How did that happen?
That is very interesting. I used to encourage people to write about their, as you also have the same habit in getting people to talk about their time in flying. I used to request, in fact, I used to keep getting after, especially senior veterans, to give us their experiences of flying. Because I found that when they wrote and I circulated, I used to get a lot of feedback. And there was one wing commander, I remember his name very well, Wing Commander Chawla, he's no more. He was a navigator and he had flown with Air Chief Arjun Singh several sorties. In fact, he had done, he used to get attached to Palam and the chief used to come and fly him, both of them used to fly all over. And he wrote, I sent all those letters to the Marshal of the Air Force, to his staff officer. And he got interested and he wanted to know where these letters were all coming from. It was bringing back nostalgic memories of the days gone by. And then his staff officer told him that there is an organization in Pune and it is run by me and this is all activity. And he asked, he said, do they have any reunions? And we had one coming up just then. And he said, well, I want to attend it. I like to meet the old people who flew me around and who were with me in the aircraft. And that's how, in fact, we never ever sent him an invitation. He said he wanted to attend it and it was an honor to us.
Well, thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
Welcome.
Very,
thank
very
you.
Much for
thank you.